These naruto makis are very easy to decorate. After you have your macaron batter, just pipe a flower shape on top of a silicone mat. And after about 10 minutes, pipe a pink swirl on top, using pink macaron batter. And that's about it. Let it sit on a counter for about 30 minutes and bake them in a preheated oven. Once it's completely cooled, add the filling. And there you have it, super cute naruto maki macarons. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Thank you.